My name is Ingenia Henao, and I am an associate professor at the Yale School of Medicine. In addition to caring for patients and teaching, I am the associate chair for Diversity, Equity, and Inclusion, or DEI, and serve as the director of DEI for graduate medical education. Because Dr. Nickens died at a very young age of 51, I never had the privilege of meeting him. Nonetheless, I feel that Dr. Nickens and I would have been great partners. In his career, he shined as a champion of social justice and healthcare equity, and paved the way for those of us that strive to carry out his mission. He modeled compassionate care for our patients and demonstrated how to educate our trainees in ways that foster inclusion and equity. As the recipient of the Nickens Award, I am deeply honored to be associated with his groundbreaking work. I pledge to continue my work on anti-racism, justice, equity, diversity, and inclusion in the spirit of Dr. Nickens. I accept this award on behalf of the many people who have supported me throughout my career and have walked with me down this path blazed by Dr. Nickens. As many of you know, this work requires one or more home villages. I want to thank my villages at Yale, at Emory Greater Memorial Hospital, and across the country. First, my gratitude to the patients and trainees who have helped me become the physician I am today. Second, I thank the staff, friends, and mentors in my villages, with special thanks to Dr. Giselle Corbier-Smith at UNC, Dr. William Casarella at Emory, and at Yale, my dear colleagues, Drs. Marcella Nunez-Smith, Patrick O'Connor, Steve Hewitt, Linda Nui, and Gary Desir. Finally, thanks to my husband, Terry, my children, and my birth family for their continued support. I want to thank SGIM for its pivotal work and the award committee members for their time and dedication. Thank you.